probably not in fact, but... Sorry, I beg your pardon. Ah, let me...
The front doorbell went, and as Samantha told you, then I thought to myself, oh, I expect that'll be Alan and so down I go, and lo and behold, it's not you at all. It's Mrs. Penn. Have you met Alan and this is Mrs. Penwar? She's an antique dealer, you know, I mean, she deals in antiques. She's not frightfully old or anything. So I met her in just 10 seconds, I mean, hardly five, I mean, hardly time to say good evening. In she comes, stops and think, down I go, down she goes, and there you are, bless my soul, it's going, golly, is that.